What skills do I need to thrive? What makes me stand out as an individual, as a brand on the digital space?
You need two basic skills. You need hard and soft skills. The first skill that you must need, after we leave here now, go and browse about it, because we may not be able to give you the details. Critical thinking. Creative thinking. You ask, I'm giving you direct answers to those 21st century skill set that you must acquire. In problem solving. Emotional intelligence. I don't have time to break all this. But guys, if you cannot do this, that photography, that fashion designing you are doing, you will not be unique. You made mention of the word unique. You will not be unique if you don't know how people behave. Emotional intelligence is needed by Honorable Madiba to know when people are sad, when the economy, when things are going wrong, what to teach to them. It is emotional intelligence, how and when to put out a content. You need to understand how people are thinking. These are soft skills. When you create your presence in a platform, when you want to go into digital, you create a Facebook account and all that. If you don't draw anything, at least draw the message, what you should be doing to be influential. I saw something like, what can I do to blow? What can I do to be popular on social media? I'm going to tell you and then I will drop the microphone. Also, bear in mind that you do not have to establish your presence on all platforms. Know where it works for you. Twitter is not for everybody. Instagram is not for everybody. LinkedIn is also there. It is not for everybody. If you are a fashion designer, LinkedIn will not favor you. Twitter will not favor you. Instagram and Facebook will favor you. Know what works for you and sign up on this platform. Focus on this platform. Ensure that you are consistent. The profile picture you use here, let it be what you use the other place. The Facebook and Instagram that helps you to post something here and shows there, they know what they are doing. They want you to grow consistency. And that is what branding is all about. What you want people to think about you, that you are consistent, that is one. And then the second thing I was trying to say, do something. When you are on those platforms, do something. A very strong word, you may want to write this. Make sure you fail. Make sure you fail. Fail right now, fail as you are David. In your mind, did you know somebody that some of those type of people that are not here now, you know some of them, they do it deliberately now. They look for ways to frustrate things you do in Sapley Head. Yes. In their mind, they say, David has failed. Congratulations, David, for failing. Fail today. Please clap for him if you want. Fail today. Fail tomorrow. But fail at something. Make sure it is something you did that made you fail. And don't just stop there. When you fail at something, what's the next one there? Fail what? Forward. Fail at something and fail forward. And lastly, to every entrepreneur here, every business person here, I want to stand and give you the last word. The only thing that can make that your business blow, that question, my dear, is don't sell. You're a fashion designer. You want to sell your clothes. You are, my big brother is here, the farmer boy. Now, I'll use him as an example. Farmer boy is here. He doesn't sell. You don't see him come on Facebook or on social media to say, I have cucumber for sale. I have yam for sale. He does what? He gives value. He shows you passion. You see why the reason why he does what he does, like what my brother has said, the value you are communicating, that reason is what people are buying. So for those of you who are writing, write it like this. Don't sell. Educate. Inspire. Teach. And give value. Don't sell. Make a story out of everything you need to post. And that is how you convert your readers into buyers. These are the secrets of content creators, copywriters. These are their secrets. Guys, these are just the words I have for you. Thank you so much. You can follow me on Facebook for further details.